niggas, you know what I'm saying? Don't fuck with the fucking producers, man. This ain't a fucking game for me. I don't give a fuck about a nigga trying to classify me as a producer. My beats was whack at one point, dog. I wasn't always having hot beats. I learned how to make hot beats. I'm focusing on rhyming now. I'm gonna be the fucking best. And I'm gonna be charting with these niggas. I'm gonna come out number one. Hopefully, it's not the first album, be the second album, it's not the second album, be the third album. I'm not just trying to say I'm gonna come out and sell 10 million, but I'm gonna do everything I got in my power, and I gotta one up because I just hear my beats first.